There's no time for that.
I didn't see the lies right in front of me. I'm not even sure why Ajak chose me to lead.
I asked Gilgamesh once why he chose to protect me. He said, when you love something, you protect it. It is the most natural thing in the world. You have loved these people since the day we arrived. So there is no one better to lead us now than you. Sersi, get up. Ajak chose you for a reason.